experience. We are going to do dad jokes and vines as ASMR. Would you like to start, Leo?
I would love to. What's gray and would kill you if it fell from a tree? A parking lot.
Is he wrong?
Here, I'll do another one. It's Wednesday, my dudes. Ah. Megan.
What's red and smells like blue paint? Red paint.
You know what? I don't care if you broke your elbow.
Why can't you hear a pterodactyl in the bathroom? Because the pee is silent.
It's freaking pants. I'm global. Can you hear that?
What is red and bad for your teeth? A brick.
I smell like bees. Tickle. Would you like to do the last one?
I found one.
Oh, I have several. I'll go on a roll for a second. Why are dinosaurs so bad at sports? Because they're all dead. How do you make a tissue dance? You put a little boogie in it. I have a nice series of cow jokes now. What do you call a cow with two legs?
Yeah.
Lean beef. What do you call a cow with one leg? A steak. What do you call a cow in an earthquake? A milkshake.
Pips boy. Wait, you finish it.
Pockly pip bookie.
Love. Look at all those chickens, 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 chickens. Chickens.
These next few jokes were written by children. What do you call a tiger with glasses on? A scientist tiger. 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 What do you call a fish with no eyes? A one-eyed grape. How can you make a lion run faster?
How?
Metal legs.
Stop saying I look like Chicken Little. Chicken Little is a coward. I am not a coward.
Got wet.
I have one last thing to say about this entire performance. That was legitness.